Well, I think this is going to be a good news story about a good guy in the Strong Arm Buffalo Bar. So here's the story. I called Mike Armstrong a while back and I said, Mike, I want to try a Buffalo Bar because I'm having a heck of a time trying to get the barbell into low bar position. And I thought maybe this might help my elbows and shoulders. And he said, I've got a batch just in, but I'm so disappointed in them, I don't even want to sell them. And he went on to explain, and I'll show you. He said, the knurling is very poor. It's not bad, actually, but it's not up to his standards. But he said they're covered in rust, or he said they're rusty. He said I can't sell something like that. And I said, oh, boy, that's too bad because I could really, I think, use one to try to see if it improves my bar position. And he said, look, he said, you want to pay the shipping? I'll send you one. I said, geez, Mike. I said, that's awful good of you. And I said, look, let me pay you something for the bar. So he agreed to that. So he said, well, how about this? And I said, look, that's a solid deal, man. I can't shake at that. So, anyways, Mike Armstrong, Strong Arm Sports, Calgary, Alberta. You won't find a better person to deal with. And if you're buying equipment, check him out. I hope you send some business his way. It's nice to deal with a guy who's just absolutely solid, just a real solid guy. Oh, by the way, if you want to see this bar, or if you want to see the review on this bar, I'm not going to do one, but there's a guy, and I'll put a link down below, Brendan's Basement or something like that. He gives this bar quite a good review. It'd be down in the link.